see the ref on the bottom right trying to get a bit of order in the game. They kick off.
So Bonus FC are starting the football quite well. They're doing quite well the first half.
Wayne at the back here with the ball. You can see he's looking for a pass if they're trying to move forward. Chrissy goes forward. Returns the ball back to Wayne. They go for the long ball and just too much on it for Gary to reach the ball there.
The Borders have got the ball back. They seem to hold onto the ball quite well.
We have Joga Bonito against Ballers FC. At the moment, all the chances are with Ballers at the moment. They're knocking on the opposition's door. Let's see if they managed to get a goal and get ahead here. Dennis passes to Camzee to Dwayne, he moves forward. Looks for Dwayne, just a bit too short.
Joga Bonito got the ball now. See that they're now holding onto the ball a bit more. Let's see if he shoots. Oh,
good save by the keeper. As Camzee just loses the ball.
It's a good pass there for Joga Bonito's team. So they've been doing some good passing.
At the moment we have the game 0-0, bit of a stalemate here. I'm not too sure if anyone's going to get a goal in this game. It seems really tight. Chris, he looks, he finds Dwayne. Dwayne's on the ball. He takes on one, he looks for, oh, he loses the ball.
Gets a through ball and he goes for the shot and he scores in the bottom left corner. What a great ball. Here's a replay. You see himself adjusting, finally takes a shot and makes a terrific ball.
Bit of confusion there as I think Jake thought that Ballers had kicked off and he just took the ball off and he went for goal. You can't blame him for the opportunity. If it's sitting right in front of you, you might as well take it. Referee pulls it back and has it. He gives the ball back to Ballers FC and we start again. 1-0 to Joga Bonito. 1-0 to Joga Bonito. That was a good save.
Yes, very good save onto the Ballers team.
Very good save by the keeper there. Into the second part of the game and they need to find a goal if they're
that was a very good save there.
It's another another attempt there. So they're knocking on the door, and we'll see if they will be able to another shot. At the moment, Nasser is he's proven quite hard to beat in goal. We'll see if they can beat him with one of their chances that they get. Chris takes the ball off Jake. Half chance. Kanji moves down the line. It's good defending there by Farshi. Ah, it's a terrible shot by Dwayne there as he looked to find the top corner. I think the pressure's really getting to them now. Right. Oh, here we go.
Oh, and he nearly shoots there.
That was a really good save by Dennis there. Azid had a really good opportunity to end the game, and he couldn't take advantage of it. But here's Hamzy, and he absolutely buries the ball. He definitely takes advantage after the keeper pulled off a great save. He wasn't able to play as well with his feet as he did with his hands. Saw the keeper off his line a bit, went for the shot. Didn't trouble the opposition too much. Gazza tried to do the back pass to Kanji, didn't quite work. I think Kamsi's lost an eyeball. And the keeper passes it back to Dennis. Gives the ball. That's good teamship there. We're 2-0 at the moment. 2-0 to Joga Bonito. And the game, there's only seconds left of this game now.
The Borders, they were holding onto the ball quite well in the beginning, but it seems like they've been put under pressure.